the Italian Grand Prix in progress at Monza. In the first lap of this grueling 267-mile race, all went well. Then in the second lap, approaching the curve on the inner section of the road circuit, it happened. Von Tripp's Ferrari, after touching Clark's Lotus, had crashed through a fence and rebounded. Wolfgang von Trips lay dead, and death came to 13 spectators. The fact that von Trips was within reach of the world title makes the tragedy more poignant still.